Welcome to the 105th Annual Meeting of the Ecological Society of America. I'm Diane Pataki from the University of Utah, ESA's Vice President for Science, and the 2020 meeting local host chair. A few short months ago, I was looking forward to welcoming all of you to my home here in Utah, but the events of the last few months have made that impossible. The COVID-19 pandemic has brought disruption and tragedy to people and communities all over the world. I hope that you and your family and loved ones are safe and well wherever you are. For the first time in ESA's more than century-long history, the annual meeting will be entirely virtual. I know many of you are disappointed not to meet friends and colleagues in person. Here in Utah, we were looking forward to showing you around, and we'll miss you. But the transition to an all-virtual meeting is also bringing us totally new opportunities. For the first time ever, anyone can attend the meeting from anywhere. There's no need for airports and airplanes. There won't be any driving, no hotels, no travel costs, and no carbon emissions from travel. No matter where you are in the world, whether it's at home, at the office, in your lab, or in the middle of the Utah desert, you can attend all the live meeting events and watch the presentations and posters at any time. This is a turning point in ESA's history. The annual meeting will be accessible to more people in more places and from more backgrounds than ever before. In the last few weeks, ESA and the meetings committee volunteers have done their very best to bring you a brand new meeting format. Give us feedback on your experiences with this new platform, and we'll work hard to enhance the formats for virtual meeting participation over time. I'd like to sincerely thank the ESA staff, volunteers, and the sections and chapters that thought of some creative new ways to bring you a real meeting and networking experience that keeps everyone informed, connected, and safe. On behalf of the local host committee in Salt Lake City, welcome to the 2020 annual meeting. Have a great time, and I'll see you online.